Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Enjoy your day.
'Cause Shirley, we're on our cable car ride. Let's go.
Happy birthday, Shirley. Taking you on a cable car ride.
Hi, Aunt Shirley. It's Rick, Stacy, and Shay, and our soon-to-be baby. Sorry we can't make it down for your birthday party. Really wanted to be there, but the doctors recommended that we stay home, given that the baby's due pretty much any minute now. But please know we're there in spirit, and we love you very much. And happy birthday to you, and hi to everybody else down there. Next time we see you guys, there'll be a fourth member to our family, along with these dogs that you might hear barking in the background. So with that, I'll let Stacy and Shay say a couple words, and then we'll sing happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Aunt Shirley. Sorry we couldn't be there today, but we have to stay here just in case the baby comes. So we miss you very much, and I hope you have a great day. Surprise! Sorry we missed it, but we love you.
Happy birthday.
All right, ready? I'm saying happy birthday. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aunt Shirley. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
I let you in with all that I can. You're not hard to reach. And you bless me with the best gift that I've ever known. You give me purpose. Yeah, you've given me purpose.
Hi, Grandma. Happy birthday. I hope you're enjoying your party. Anyways, I love you, and I miss you up in Minnesota. Can't wait to see you guys over the summer. Anyways, keep mom out of trouble for me until then. Bye!